Because one woman was telling me, she said she was having sex with this man. She was sitting on top of him riding. And she said she had gotten into a groove, so, you know, she might have gripped his head, or she might have put her hands on his shoulders or locked them around the back of his neck. So she made sure it was just like a horse. She had that saddle and she had the rope, so she couldn't let go. And as she got into that groove, she's sitting on him, she rocking and she rolling her rhythm, and she had just forgotten where she was. She got into a deep state of euphoria because she said the dick was good. But it's not the problem, though. She said the dick was so good that as she started rocking, she just got into it, and all of a sudden, she said, something just hit her. Bam! All upside his head. Just slapped him. Dick will make you slap somebody. So y'all need to remember that. That's why I'm trying to deal with the fact.
Wait a minute. Now you telling me your story, and then you switch it on me and say the woman in ecstasy and turn around and slap somebody.
She slapped him upside the head. And I said, why did you slap? She said, I couldn't help it. She had just
now
got
I know your audience. Okay, go on.
No, go ahead.
No, you finish your story. I want to hear why she slapped him.
I told you, she said she just got into this groove. She found her rhythm. See, that's what women don't realize. That's one reason why we get caught. Because the penis is a very powerful organ. It's a very deep spiritual sexual
make you slap somebody.
Heat seeking missile. It's just like a rocket, see. And inside of every rocket there's information encoded in it for it to do what it do. He's in her. They have become one on that spiritual sexual level. So she starts to find the groove, and the parts of his penis start hitting the parts of her vagina walls, harmonizing them, making them sing. And so she feel like she's in church jumping and shouting because that man hitting them walls like she needed him to hit them walls. So she said it was so good, and she relaxed, and she said at one instant it was feeling so good to her, the thought crossed her mind that he might let somebody else have a little sample of that. She said it's just the feeling of being caught up in the pleasure
and
then thinking about, wait a minute, he might do this right here. She said she just slapped him. So I'm just saying sometimes we have to be aware of that, because dick will make you slap somebody in the face. Dick will make you lose control. Dick will make you pull a gun and shoot somebody in the damn face. See, you got to be careful. That's why, because a lot of us have really gone overboard with this. I told you.